This is a story of Rachel, who lived in a little town. She always dreamt of attending the prestigious university in London. Rachel was an exceptionally talented student, but every time she applied to this university, rejection letters would arrive, crushing her dream one by one.
I just can't shake off this feeling that I'm not good enough. Another rejection just confirms it.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way, can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting louder now, can you hear it echoing? My hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too
wrong with you?
Another rejection.
That's all right. I've seen your dedication and hard work firsthand. Remember, every successful person has faced rejection at some point. This doesn't mean you're not enough. It means you're on a path that requires resilience. Your determination is what will make the difference in the end.
The invitation, you got the right address. You need some medication, the answer's always yes. A little chance encounter could be the one you've waited for. Just squeeze a bit more. Someone in the crowd could be the one you need to know. The one to finally lift you off the ground. Someone in the crowd could take you where you wanna go. If you're the someone ready to be friends, the someone.
Do thinking.